A typical day for me, so I'm a mom, right? So I have two kids. Evan is 11 and he's in sixth grade, and Evelyn, she's 9 and she's in fourth grade. So a typical day for me is waking up in the morning, getting the kids ready, getting them, you know, fed and then off to school. And then once that's done, then I'm trying to take care of myself by going to the gym for 30 minutes or an hour and making sure I'm working out, not just because it's healthy for me, but it really helps to get the creative energy going. And then I come back home because I'm working from home now, running my own business, and I'm either on social media looking at people who are reaching out, looking at what people are saying about posts that might be resonating with different audiences, and then I might be in a client meeting, you know, talking about our next, you know, customer experience offsite, or I might be doing market research where I'm interviewing their ideal customers and trying to create a persona for them. Or I might be on a sales call trying to talk to a client, or I might be coaching them on leadership, right? So there's a lot of different things that I could be doing, but a big part of that is trying to balance my job, even me running my own business, with running a household and making sure that the lunch is packed for the kids, and then making sure that when they get home, I can at least, you know, peek out of my office to say hi to them. And then go back and work, you know. So a lot of me having to be at home and working from home requires me to be online, whether it's social media or technology. So I try to balance that with also going out and meeting new people at networking events. I spend a lot of time also mentoring. So whether it's college girls or other young founders for startup companies that are really looking for a business coach mentor, spending time with them to help them develop their startups and their ideas. So I'm doing a lot of that during the evening, meeting people. But during the day, it's all about business and clients and helping them grow their business. And the summer in between, like squeezing time for the kids.